Keeps refreshing it and it still keeps doing it? I don't know. 6666. Fuzz 6666. Hello. And hot chocolate 526123. Hello. Man, so many people here already. And it's like 10 o'clock in the morning. And as you see there, Nightbot is telling you we've got plenty of streaming services which you can choose from. Can choose. Let's see, what is it doing? Tiny URLs. Eh. Okay, you can choose from YouTube, you can choose from Twitch, and you can choose Beam.pro. Oh, come on, what's... graphic glitches already? Hold up. What? Oh, wait, hold on. That's not graphic glitches. That's people standing in the same spot as me. Whoops, well, we're off to a great start, aren't we? Okay, onwards to adventure! So... do we need a story? Do we really need to go over the story here? I'm someone in this world, you know? We don't have a name yet. We gotta go and pick up a name. Ooh, look at the waterfall. It's pretty. These people here, they'll give us names. Knock, knock. Hello? Try to recall my name. Okay, so no, it is not going to be Chucklebum. I think we're going to go with something even funnier and interesting and entertaining. Tard. Actually, no, we can't do TardNupples because that's kind of too Game Grumps-ish. So go with TardNupples instead. What can I say? Of all the YouTubers, I still watch Game Grumps pretty regularly. That is our name. Mick Poopster. Bumchuckle. Yes. TardNupples. Here, you get a dog treat. Have a dog treat.
It's a human effigy.
Okay, so let's see here. Class. Well, I'm gonna go straight up warrior because I tend to just do straight up brawling. So we are gonna go with warrior. Beard? No, 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 no. Tattoo. Let's give him a face tattoo. Go the Celtic one. He was all into that Celtic phase, you know, for a little bit that everyone goes through. He loved it so much that he got a tattoo on his face. Okay, I think that's good. And let's see. Go here, finalize. Yes! We now have TardNupples.
All people come here for the same
stuff
reason.
For the first 10 reasons.
To break the curse.
You look like a titan with that ugly face. Give me a look. A big, big jawline face. Naruto dyed his hair.
You never know.
Oh wait, they were talking, weren't they? Sorry, I wasn't listening to what you were saying. By the way, can I have an ale? What's a beer? How do you get any service in this place, anyways?
And trot along to the kingdom.
Not that kingdom, the forest.
Remember, hold on to your souls.
Okay. I'm sure they'll be useful.
Keep you from going hollow.
Good to know.
Oh, I'll fool you no longer.
Okay.
You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Now, if you don't know this game, this is pretty much foreshadowing. How painful this is going to be. I've spent 30 more minutes making the character. Yes, Pikachu fan, I am the same way usually, but I'm like, let's just kind of go through it, because they don't give you as much customization, I'd say, in here, so... hey, get off of me, people. You keep making me think that I've got, like, some problems. Problems. Okay. So... bonfire lit. Sweet! Okay. Well, we're gonna just kind of set that up. And now, onwards to adventure! Okay, Soul of the Lost Undead and Torch. Sorry, so we're already getting started here. Okay. Now then. The beginning of our adventure. Death has not found us yet, but it certainly will be coming soon. Bum-ba-da-dum! TardNupples! I don't think TardNupples is going to be as cowardly as Chucklebum, by the way. Played through this one enough to kind of get a sense of how everything works here. And boosh! I do kind of wish I had a longer sword though. Doesn't everyone wish that? Put him. Hey! These are the jokes, people. There we go. Okie doke. Let's see here. Boom. Be right back. Okay. It was Dark Souls 1, you could not have a beard. No, they didn't let you have beards in that one. I didn't try. Dagger. Dagger. Wait, hold on. Is a dagger better than this broken sword? Nope. We're gonna keep the broken sword then. Boosh! Ow! Hey! Stop that! Okay. And... hey! There we go. See, we're already off to a great start. Much better than usually my regular runs in Dark Souls 1. This game does feel kind of quite a bit more responsive, I'd say. Oh! Boosh! Boosh! And... boop! Boop! I always do that by accident. Like, I don't mean to just go bunk, backhand them or anything, but it just happens. Okay, let's see here. If we start so onwards to Narnia! I have a dagger. It's almost like knives. Kick lighter down. Wait, hold.
Yes, you! Give us
Silky. Silky. What is Silky? And... I don't see anything there either. Ah, well. Another great mechanic that was added. Slide it down that ladder. Okay. Now, here. You heard of the game Roblox? Yes, the Golden Luxray I have. Been meaning to kind of actually get back to it, because, did like a couple of videos. I want to do more, but I have to... I really kind of want to research what games to do before we actually do anything with that. Oh! Ow! You're trying to go two-handed on me. You want to do that? Let me show you what I can do here. Haha! That's better. Okay. Over here... wants me to go this way, I think. Hey! How do I jump again? Oh, right. Right. Now I remember. Okay, Eco Side is hosting me. Hello there! Eco Side. That's an interesting name. Like Dark Souls with me. Alright. Sweet! Okay. So, I probably should have remembered to try to figure out what my jump was first before going and doing it. There we go. Wait, hold on. There you go. That's what I gotta do. Okay. One thing I will say is death I kinda hate in this game. Oh. Gotta pay a bit more attention. I hate death in this game a little bit more than the other ones because of the health dropping down a bit. It's a pain in the butt. It's like, we're gonna punish you for sucking by making you have even less health next time. You have to go and reverse your hollowing. So freaking annoying. Okay. Let's get that back. Now, let's jump. There we go. That was what I tried to do the first time and failed miserably. Okay, and... jump again. There we go. I could light up the fire in this place. But I could probably be doing. Oh, and hey, Viesta is hosting me now too. Hello, Viesta. I know you're, I think you're in here. I think it's Dennis Jr. So, sweet. Okay, wait, what do they want me to do? They want me to, like, light things up. Okay, so L and RB on. Okay, I get it. I get it. I forgot some of this stuff here, I will say. While falling, plunge attack. The shield equip parry. Oh, yeah. LTRT. Right, gotcha. Okay. And. Taco Tuesday wins! Oh, hey! That's my battle cry. Taco Tuesday wins! That was pretty much all I could come up with at the moment. You know that moment where you're falling and you're like, I should say something really cool and awesome. I should have thought about that before I started falling. Hello? Knock knock. Anyone home? Okay, just you. Sweet. Okay. And... let's go. I had a game would have a super low amount of health in like 30 minutes and died 1,000 times. Yeah, Dark Souls will do that to ya. Okay, so that thing over there is like, no, you can't go through there yet. I don't think I can jump down there. To go up this way? There's so many things to do. I'm gonna go this way. And it won't let me do that yet. Wait a minute. I was already this way. So I came from there and I came up there. Wouldn't let me do anything. Okay, well, maybe we could just move on. Got enough stuff here, I think. I don't even know if this section is actually even required, to be honest. It's like the tutorial section with all the little things going on. Why are the textures looking kind of low quality here? Whoa! Defeat ahead. Close. Weakness laggard. Enemy, by the way, try anywhere. Rolling required ahead and short try rolling. So are these actually messages people can leave themselves? So I never really figured that out in the other game. Whoa! Got giant swords. And apparently died. Like, I don't remember there being any enemies here. What in the world did they do to die? Mahula. Mahula. Mahula obligata. Okay, so, Oh, you know, there's some cave back here I've never seen before. You pick deprived. Open the door and find a shy guy. Oh, yeah, yeah, like in Mario Color Splash the other day. Wondering if this is something where I'm gonna die if I really go in here that much. Hurrah for pointless! Okay, hold up. Hurrah for dead end. I've not actually been this way before. What in the... Oh! Some guy with a giant sword.
You business with me?
Do I?
The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue.
Okay.
Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there?
I mean, do you ever try squeezing by it or something?
I'm in quite the pickle now.
One thing I've noticed, it seems like a lot of the people in this game just give up on life or something. Yeah, they're just sitting around being like, eh, could care less. Well, either way, I don't think this is going to be where we need to be going, so let's actually go back to the main route in Majula. Mahula. Mahula. What tutorial? Let's see. Tutorial. Tutorial. Toot. I could just call it Toriel, you know? But then again, I don't know if this game's got a goat mama. Alright, so let's get ourselves set up and then we're going to actually go and... Divine Blessing. Okay. And we're gonna actually go and get started with the real adventure. And the real death and carnage of dying all the time. So, let's see here. At 480. I think I just need to kind of talk with people first. Hey.
Hello there.
Hello.
Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin. And I sell armor.
I don't really see much armor here.
Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares.
Okay. You have any, like,
I could
swords?
Really use the business. If you'd be so kind.
Okay. You talked me into it. Well, no you didn't. Because you don't have anything I could afford.
Well, I do hope I see you again.
Okay. See ya. And let's see here. I think the only other person we really need to talk to is the lady who gives me upgrades, levels and stuff. Just standing there, staring off into the distance. So, what's your name? Don't talk much, are you? Let's actually talk to you.
The next monarch.
monarch.
Or merely a pawn of fate.
The monarch!
Bearer of the curse.
Now how the hell did Toriel get killed by a snail? It was a very evil snail.
Take this with you. May it ease your journey.
Oh wait, what are you giving me? Is it candy? Estus Flux. Go! Yeah, I want that. See the king.
He who drank like what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul.
I'm just gonna stare out here because it's kind of pretty.
King Vendrin.
King Brodinger. You may level up by the power of Emerald Herald. Okay. See ya! Alright, so let's activate this bonfire here. Oosh! Alrighty. Now then. Oh. Hello? Huh. Kind of standard. So. This way is normal difficulty. And over... which way is it? Over... this way is hard mode. And by hard mode, I mean you don't have a chance mode. Because I've done that before. I spent like an hour trying to go down the other way. And found out. Yeah, this is just like murder, death, pillage, carnage, blood. Yeah, not really good to start out with. There's a Pokemon that knew explosion. What was that, the snail? It self-destructed? Hey, said fudge instead of fuck! Fudge, oh mama! Chef Salty Chuckle Balls. I just fudged your mama. Okay. The one thing I swear I am fearing is at some point in this game I'm going to run into those chests that kill you. It's like eventually it's going to happen. That's why I'm always usually, when I haven't actually tried the chest before, I'm always very, very careful of it. Okay, pull this thing. No easy mode. Yeah, it's pretty much normal death and difficulty, you know, death painful difficulty, and the other one is hard as balls. Oh, I mean, you know, balls aren't really hard, but you know what I mean. Not even judging. Don't judge Poke Snail. Okay, so let me just try to remember here. Oh, hey, there's some stuff down there. Okay, boom. Let's see here. Be careful. Be very, very careful. Okay. Sweet. Need those human effigies. Because I'm gonna need them later on. I think it was it. Alright. Now are we in the Forest of the Fallen Giants. Okay. Now this is where things get kinky. I'm gonna go this way first. Try to ignore the trolls. Over here. There we go. Homeward Bone. Oh! Prepare for the pain and suffering and death and dying. This is where I will not be as good as I was before, but hopefully she'll at least be better than I had been in Dark Souls 1. I am going to do one thing though, before dealing with any of these suckers. I'm gonna run over here. Oh, no, no, get away! Get away, you bastard! Hey! What did I just say? Go! There we go. Ooh, okay. Now I can rest easily. Pepsi was about to make it into pie. Okay. So, which one to deal with first? I should probably deal with these guys first. have to try to get an upgraded sword because this thing is not going to last me that long. Okay, oop. 3, 4, 5. Boosh! Okay. Sweet. Now let me, before I do anything, is that actually going to be useful or not? I don't know if that's any better or worse than what I've got now. Nope, worse. Okay. That's what I thought, but wanted to check. Okay. Let's take out tons of love here. Oh, wait, he saw me. Let's get out of the water. I can't do anything with him. Ah! Holy crap! Ow! This is where I die! Ow! Well, I was right there. Rhyhorn used murder. It was super effective. Okay, see, that is why I went and got that bonfire activated. Because otherwise I'd have to make that journey a bit further. Alrighty then. The other thing is this game will make some of those enemies disappear after you've died so many times. It's like, you seem to be kind of sucking too much here. Let's get rid of them, shall we? Okay, whoop. I think I'm going to just ignore him. I'm going to try to build up some stats, get some weapons. Gotta get my retrieval, of course. Alrighty, I feel like there was more people here before anyways. Oop. Ow! Oh no you don't. Let's get you, shall we? Okay. Up, up, up. There we go. Sweet. Alright. And you! Here we go! Oh! Hate the axe guys! Or the axe gang. Of course, if you haven't seen Kung Fu Hustle, you should. Oh! Ah! I'm making myself dizzy spinning around him so much. Okay. Let's see. Is there... make sure I get all his stuff. I don't want to try to take that guy on until I've got an actual sword worth a damn. Let's see here. Hitmonlee! Let's see, random story time with Havrek. Okay, oh! They pop out of nowhere! Okay. Now what do I have as far as items go? Let's make sure there's no one around here. Okay, items. Soul of a lost undead. That's actually probably helpful enough. Human effigies. You equip the Estus flask. Divine blessings. And the homeward bone. Okay. Alright, well, I'd say let's get back. Best travel to Mjoln or Marjorin. Where are we going back to? Majula. Oh yeah, Majula Oblongata, that's where it was. Okay. I'm gonna travel back there for a second, see if I can use some of those items and get stuff. What is this character named? This character? This character is named TardNupples. TardNupples, the nuppliest of the tards. Okay, so... let's see if this guy's got some decent weapons that I can use. Oh, I should probably... boop, 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 boop. Boink! And another. Let's see, find a Papa. Okay. Hopefully that's enough. Okie doke. Hey, you, what do you got?
Oh, hello again.
Yep, yep, yep. Bye, bye, give me stuff. Wait, you only have shields. Ah, crap. I came back here for nothing. So maybe I just need to get the guy's key first, then. But if I get armor, though, you know, let's do that at least. I think that my broken sword should probably hold me off for a little bit.
Thanks very much, and do please come again.
Hopefully this isn't going to weigh me down too much. Let's see here. It's going to go to 51%. Like, barely a little bit of an increase. And that should be a good... How much was that? Was that a good boost? Was that a good boost? Yeah, that was a bit of a boost. I'd say that's a good start. Alright, let's go back. Okay. Whoa, that guy's got some heavy-ass armor. Okay. Let's see how much progress I can make around here. Let's clear out some of these guys again. We're not gonna really farm or anything because I could do better than that. Oh yeah! Oh, ah crap. Boosh! Hey! Stop that! Okay. I'm gonna ignore tons of fun until I get a better sword. Cause yeah, that guy is a bit of a pain in the butt. Okay. Let's get around this corner here. There we go. Hey, what about you? Ow! Come on, right in my butt! Come on! And Boosh. There we go. I just used one of those life stones in a minute here. Get away from the axe guy. This axe guy's getting annoying. Ah, crap! Two of them! Whoa! Ah, this is why I hate him! That's why I hate him! Ah! Bloody! Why do Pokemon Center's hope to see you again? It's like, we hope to see you again when your Pokemon is injured near death. Nurse Joy is probably actually a sadist, if you didn't know. I'm not even gonna try to think about, you know, Pokemon. You know, sadism in the Pokemon world, sadomasochism. Might be just kind of a little bit disturbing when you actually think about it. Okay. Okay, come up! Oh. Haha! There we go! Wonder if... Just do the usual tactics here. There we go. Ha! I saw you try that. Oh, there you are, huh? Ow! Right in my butt! Did you touch my butt? It's okay if you did. Just tell me, yes or no, did you or did you not touch my butt? I mean, if you want to touch again, charge it. Ah, so much better than this one that... I'm so much better at this than I am in Dark Souls 1. Now, mind you, this is probably all about to change in a second once we get up here. This area is a little bit more annoying. I am playing online, I guess? I'm online. I haven't really tried, in all honesty, to do the online playing stuff, so... Can't really say I know too much about what I'm doing there. Okay. These guys are all... They're all nappy-nappy. Huh. I don't remember them being all asleep or anything before. Okay, next. Hey, come on. Hey, that didn't even work. Okay. Yeah, these guys are all asleep. I don't remember when I came here through my first run through them all being asleep. It made them more annoying. Oh, another broken straight sword up. Oh, this guy right here. It's like, why are you focusing on the archer all the way up there? I don't care about him. Oh crap, got two of these guys. Ow! Okay, and you, ow! There we go. Hold on. Throwing knife. Sounds good. Hollow infantry armor. Blah. Bland and boring. Wait a minute. Human effigy. Broken straight sword at risk. Is it at risk of breaking more or something? Is that what you're telling me? I mean... Oh! I got another broken one I can equip. Or is that still broken or? Yeah, it's still broken, okay. Close that. Another broken straight sword. Okay, I'm just noticing, I feel like there was a knight that was supposed to be right here that I fought before in a previous run through. Oh crap! Die, you! You do not belong in this world. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna use my Estus flask here. There we go. Well, this is a lot easier than I remember it being. These guys are already dead, right? Okay. Okay. Let's see. Name a name a Pokemon Booty Slapper. Booty Slapper uses Booty Slap. Bitch knows her place, so... that's really wrong of me. I apologize. Well, no! I apologize for nothing! I regret nothing. Ever. Back to the day. Ditto is a Mew that got ran over with a... Lincoln. Ow! Hey! That's a jerk thing to do, jerk face. For that, I'm gonna kill you. And... watch him fall. Whee! so good. Okay, so let's see. Oh, I thought there was two of you guys here. Guess not. Oh, now we get like an actual. Hey, forget you, pal. Ow! What that? Ow! Stop that, you punk! Oh, I gotta use one of these life gems because of you. Alright, hold up. Before we try to make that jump, we gotta let that heal up a little bit. Boom! Oh, there we go. Sweet! Okay. Okay, short sword. Is that gonna be better than the straight sword, or... well, broken straight sword? 100! Sweet, it is, in fact. Okay, let's try to make that jump again, hopefully without- oops, there we go. Alright, so now we don't have to worry too much about getting an improved weapon, because we have one. Like, should I go after Trolley McTrollerson? Probably not, he'll probably still destroy me. Yeah, let's wait on coming for him, I'm gonna... try to get to the- Hey! You're still alive, what are you doing alive? Get out of here! I don't leave anyone alive if I can help it. Speaking of which, is there anyone over here I gotta worry about? No? 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 Okay! Let's see now. Into the dark woods, TardNupples goes. Looking for more adventure. Oh! Speaking of which. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Ha ha! Adventure comes TardNupples' way, whether he wants it to or not. Ow! Ow! Crap, 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 crap. There we go. Woohoo! The heroic TardNupples has once again defeated and vanquished the evil axe guy. He's evil just because, yeah, he can be. He's a jerk. That's what he is. Why is that guy even attacking? Attacking a darkness. There we go. And you. Give me that life gem. I don't know what happened, though. People are, like, flying away. Okay. Oop. It might come back, though, once we change up stuff. Ow! Ah, crap. I'm running away. Running away. Running away. Running away. Take this. Run, 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 run. Get you, pal! No one likes your jerk face anyways. Oh, wait. Ow! Crap. Get out of here. And what's that? Hollow soldier gauntlets. Don't know if it's any better than what I've got or not. Buckler. Gotta buckle up. Is it good or bad? Bad. Okay. Hollow gauntlets aren't really even gauntlets. They don't even seem to do it, like, have anything for them. Okay. Life gems, thank you. Throwing knives, okay. I got a lot of life gems, I'm noticing. Might as well keep, use a little bit here and there. Okay. TardNupples climbs the ladder. Very vigorously. And handsomely. The door is closed. Oh, hello. Die, foul evil. Witching urn. Huh. I don't know what that does. Do we open? There we go. Now this is where I start having real problems. Bonfire lit. Oh, hold on. Let's not travel yet. Gotta talk to crazy old Crazy McGee. Sure. What you got?
Oh, come now, help an old woman and buy something.
Well, let me know what you have, and then maybe I'll buy something. What starting class did I choose? I chose, was that warrior? Like the, it's the one that has like, the very first one that has like the best weapon stats, the most strength I think it is. Okay, buy item. You have crap, it looks like. But that's not what I'm interested in. Wait, no. This is what I'm interested in. 1,000. Yes, I'll buy that. Everything else got... It's kinda... Not the most useful or anything at the moment. Okay. Before I go and do that... Actually, let me see. Did I already sat down here, right? Let's go ahead and do that. Now we're gonna go down here. Whoop, boosh. Yeah, warrior. Okay, yeah, that's what I was thinking it was a warrior. Hold on. Oh, I knew you were around here somewhere. There we go. Now, oh, I can land. Right on him! I missed! Ow! I've made a huge mistake! Not really. Not even close. Okay. So let's see, that's back in there. Gotta make that jump. Gotta make it. There we go. Get all the goodies here. And then we can move forward. And die a lot. Although somehow I've not died anywhere near as much as I did the first time. Maybe it's just, you know, a bit more exciting. Hey! Quit that! I was facing the other way, you... Not fair. Not fair. Okay, there we go. Make sure nothing else here. Let's see. I was wondering how you become unhollow. Oh, in this one, these human effigies down here, like I could actually use it right now. I probably should have done that. I should have done that before I actually did my last healing, you know? But yeah, that's how you become unhollow. Instead of like it was in Dark Souls 1 where you... What is it? You burn something at the... No, it's used like a... I don't even remember. But either way, it's different than it was in Dark Souls 1. And it's a little bit annoying because the health reduces if you're hollow, you know? Okay, hold on. Let's heal you first. Ow! There. There's you. Okay, whoop. Come over here. Gotta do a song and dance. Speaking of which. Hey, you. Okay. Come over here. And it's better. Oh! Armadillo dude. Did I miss one? Yep. Armadillo. Hammer guy, he's a pain. Actually, he's easy once you figure out his tactics. Like that. Nope, not quite enough reach with that. Okay. Hey, come on. Got too close. Ow. Ow. Mommy, I don't want to get up. Whoa! This is why I don't want to get up, Mommy. Mommy! Ow! That was my spine, you! Quit chasing after me with that thing! There we go. Let's see here. Hold on. Can I show them? Hold on. What was it? Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. I didn't see what you had said before it disappeared. What stats do I have? Can I show them? Yes. Give me 1 second. I have not actually leveled up once yet. I just started fresh. Stats. What was that one? Player status. Here we go. That's my stats right there. Like I said, I have not actually leveled up since starting out the character. So, well. Let's see. Oh, I gotta go back here to the chat thing and bring it back down so I can actually read everything. New messages. Teenage dead stupid midgets. Damn stupid midgets! Oh, I hate midgets. Mario, aren't you a midget too? Shut up! I like doing silly voices. If you haven't noticed, I think I'm going to probably be turning a lot more of the YouTube stuff into the voice acting things and try to take these live streams and kind of put them up as secondary videos. That's what I'm kind of thinking. We'll see how well it goes for that. And I mean, any sort of games you want to see me voice act, you know, make those suggestions. I'll definitely look into them. Oh! Oh, crap. Run! I hate this guy. Hold on. I gotta be able to get past that doorway. Open faster, you! Jeez! I'm like, ah! Okay, hold on. Let's make sure. Look, I don't want the game to just randomly change those chests into, like, murder chests on me. Fire a longsword. Yeah, let me know if you need me to Wait, hold on. Did that say fire longsword? Oh yeah, I think I remember actually getting this before. Like 78, but it actually has better stats when you're because of the fire. Okay, you there. 2, 3. Run out of here now. Alrighty. I think we've killed everything we need to kill here. And maybe we'll go and actually level up next. Voice act, well, I can't really voice act Minecraft. There's not exactly a story to that. But, I mean, I'm always trying to experiment with what I want to do with Minecraft, so don't worry about that. I'll definitely be bringing some more stuff for that. We have plans for some interactive Minecraft tomorrow. Through Beam Pro again. Wait, come on. Okay, you guys are again annoying me. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm still alive, I'm still alive. How am I still alive? Oh. Ah, there it goes. I was like trying to get to my divine blessing. Fucking hell. Well, I can still at least go and pick that up. Let's see, But pick up all those souls. I'm not gonna lose those souls. Let's see. There's ending in 5 minute long story. 5 minutes long story. Oh, honestly, I have. If you notice, I'd never really know exactly what I'm doing in Minecraft. I just goof around, usually. That's kind of my approach to it. Who is where? Oh, hey! Hey! You punk! We're not gonna do that now. We're not gonna. Okay, crap! Crap, crap. Fine. What?! I dropped my shield. Well, I was trying to. Oh, there goes 2,000 bloody fucking souls. Thank you, game. Thank you. Well then. Fine. You want to play that way, game? We're gonna play that way. Am I Goat Mom? Am I Goat Mom? I don't know. Oh, okay. Come on, you. Hey. Just die already. Huh. Now, I'm gonna equip the short sword as a secondary. Let me pick up my zero souls, because the game just really wants to do that to me. Okay. So, I don't. Okay, you, first off. Ow! Game, what are you doing? Like, let me block better than that. I know I can block better. Come on. And you! There you go, 119, so yeah, the fire sword's a better equipment. Wait, was that a bloodstain or was that? Okay, it's just a bloodstain. Okay, and you there. Wait, hold on. Fine, let's do. Well, that didn't work. There we go. Ow, what the? It's recovery time! What the fuck?! Okay, that game just kind of really is throwing me for some loops. This is where I said, this is where we're going to start seeing some parts where Blaster Brewmaster starts cussing his head off because he's getting sick and tired of this game. Shit! We'll probably kind of like switch up in a little bit here, but I want to make a little bit more progress before we go. Okay. Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey. See? Look at that recovery time. It's like so much longer before he actually gets up. I don't know why the other one just randomly... Oh crap! This is a bad spot to be in. Alright, you. Oh, no, no, don't do that. Ha ha ha! Didn't expect me to do that, did you? No one expects a Spanish Inquisition! Ta-da! Okay, let me at least get these souls back and get whatever this is. Oh, hey, you! And we're not even gonna give you a chance to try that again. Get you. Okay, there's at least one here. There we go. Alright, and let's see here. Okay, oh, holy crap, they're upgraded and changed things around from the way I remember them. Is anyone coming after me, though? What do I see? Alright. Like, why are you here, buddy? Crap. Thank you! Clear this stuff out of the way. Boosh! Ow! Holy shnikes! Old ironclad gauntlets. I somehow think those things go way too much, but I'm gonna use this right now. Now, I think I'm also gonna wait, hold on. Be very quiet. Oh, dang it. That works. Okay, hold on. Let's go here. Oh crap! Ow! You punk! I forgot about you. And... Ah, there he is. I was wondering where you were. Oosh! And... There you go. I was wondering where you were going to do that. Okay, hold on. Equipment. Throwing knife. Where's that throwing knife? See if I can set off the bombs without blowing myself up by accident. Let's see. Okay, now gotta aim it carefully. Well, that didn't quite work. Ah, shit. Alright, might as well explode. One way to do it. Only way I know how. Gotta make that easier for myself to get through. Alright. Let's see. Where are we at? Well, 11 o'clock. Okay. So, give me a second here. I'm gonna go back here. Grab this. Oh! Hi there. Hit me. What the hell? Hey, what the? I was guarding you. Okay, I'm gonna run away from that because I don't want... I somehow feel like this is a huge mistake on my part. Oh no, you don't. I'm not... Take this quick. It's not as fast as healing as I thought it was going to be. Okay, oh. There we go. Whew. Okay, you are annoying. And I am going to... Get you over here. I wonder if I can get him to do it again. Ah, that's just so much fun. Never had to do that before. I like explosions, if you didn't know. Gunther grenade! Okay, so... I remember something here. Here's a funny story. Ow! That's not funny. That's annoying. Ow! You punk. There's another funny story. Those things go kaboom. I forget about that for a second there. Yeah. I swear I want to get to a certain spot with this before we go ahead and pause it. Let's see here. Eastern land of Mira is not only the home of proud knights, but something else. I didn't actually read the rest of it. Let's use this. And next time I need to heal up, be able to use that. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can run this here. Hopefully not set them off. Not sure. Might have got... I think they caught wind. Crap! I don't want that one! I want that one! Ow! Stop that, you! There we go. Okay, you are mine. Woohoo! Okay, come here, you. Ow! Welcome to Dark Souls, ladies and gentlemen. This is my life. We will get to a point where I can actually get my souls and get the hell out of there in a second here. You know what, here. Let's deal with you guys first. Hey! I was blocking! Fuck you! There we go. Okay, run past, pick up my souls. Try to get him over here to set these bombs off and then run. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, now for Binky over here. Those don't blow up! No! Oh my god, you're kidding me, right? After how many times they blew up on me, they don't blow up on him. Okay. This guy! Yeah, what the hell's up with him? Do I have to face him or something, or...? Yeah, so here's the funny story. Like, I tried to come up here once. Oh, this guy, I know him. And then he never spawned again. Ow. Woo-hoo-hoo. That was close. Ow, you bastard. Hold on. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right. Okay. Come on. Come on. Ouch. Ow. Ow. I don't know if I'm, like, am I have to kill him, or... It's like, how am I gonna be able to do that? This guy likes so much more than everything to me. Ow, crap. There we go. I'm dead. Maybe I could get up there, grab my stuff, and run back out. That's what I think I'm gonna try to do here. I wanted to at least see what would happen there, so... yeah. Okay. Last little thing here. Let's run back there, grab my stuff, get out, go level up, and then we'll switch games up. You know what, here. I'm gonna probably make him go kill himself first. Come over here, buddy. Ow! Crap. Oh, what the? Oh, now they're not explosive, no! Fine. I don't care. I don't care. This is what we're doing. Okay, so maybe that's it. He only faces you that one time. You get your butt kicked. Then... yeah, that's all over for you. Okay. That's what I'm gonna do here. Majula! Back to Majula. A level up. That was a little bit weird. We're gonna go back to Majula, level up, and then we're going to go ahead and switch games up. Seek misery, seek love, loss, and bacon. Yeah.
Seek those, there's once you, so that.
Wait, hold on. How do I get you to. There, I was gonna say, it's like, let me level up already. Okay, which one was which? That's gonna be HP up. How much can it do? I guess HP up. I'm gonna do that. Dexterity, strength, vitality, equipment load, I should go up with that. And let's see here. Dexterity, I don't think is that important. Strength, perhaps? Yeah, I think strength, probably. So vigor, vitality, and what's vitality? Yeah, and strength. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Yep. So how is my F? What do you mean my F? My F? What's my F? Okay. Now once more here. Cause I don't know. I think that I'm just gonna do it here. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and. Stop this here.
This water wheel is the best! It's easily in my top 500 water wheels! And before you ask, yes, I've seen over 500 water wheels! What the scrap? Why isn't the wheel spinning? Well, fine then! Say goodbye to your top 500 status, you lazy water wheel!
That's actually kind of funny. Let's see if we can, let's see if we can get over here. Okay. I think I might leave you alone there, buddy. You kind of look a little bit creepy to me. Okay.